Why is that guy over there? I'm so confused. This game is way harder than I remember. Like, that guy was wandering down the hall. Bad little Nazis, man. So much more difficult. Oops. Nice health. Seem random too. Did he kaboom himself? Yeah, that's what it was from. I kept thinking, like, what was that kaboom from? The guy like blew himself up. And he yelled cap. Oh yeah, I had lots of fun. CF2 as well. CF2 was fun stuff. So was TFC. Love NDOD, man. TF2 is actually still pretty fun. But I think quite a few people still play it. This guy. Alright, bring it on. Actually, does it tell me where? Yeah, it does. I'm a bunker. One guy left. It sounded like he was back here, didn't it? I mean, I definitely hear him walking around this way. I don't think this game had, like, teleporters, did it? So he's on this outside wall somewhere. Welcome to the chat room. I'm pretty sure the original Wolfenstein didn't have elevators. Wait. Okay, now that's the one secret room. Yeah, this is still based on the original Wolfenstein, so everything's still very linear. No stairs, no elevators. I mean, the walls, I think, were the only thing that opened up. I don't think they spawned out. Wait, there's a secret exit in this game? How do you... Wow, that's a... Wow. And floor 1-0. Floor 10, baby. I don't.
Shortstop.
Today I learned.
Shortstop.
I was going all along that wall. I guess it was pretty specific where to hit the use key.
Shortstop.
See you in hell, SS. It's like this level knew it was going to be a pain in the butt.
Ha 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 ha!
And there's all kinds of enemies this way walking around. They really like their secrets within a secret. Secrets everywhere. Quite the bonus level. Two different styles of axe attacks. That was definitely not in the original. Alright, I need to find a new key. Original was like, you get a pistol and a machine gun. And a knife. Yeah, the axe swing is lacking. I've seen better. kill 20 enemies on this stage. Okay, that's where the... I'm hearing the footsteps are by the key door, which is all the way back there. Oof. Difficult level design. Alright, man, have a good night. I'm gonna keep killing Nazis. Hopefully I can get them all. This is a massive There's only 4 of 14 secrets. It's insane. Make sure I got all the ammo I can get in the immediate area. Man, what a secret level. Now, level 2. Doggo. know how I feel about them playing good day. Are they just randomly hiding out in the armor? Is that what that is? Is that why he says kaboom, blow himself up? My question is, does the water also heal you? Guess I don't need to find out yet. Oh, no Duke Nukem-esque healing. Is this gun? Okay, it reloads, that's it. That makes sense. I didn't see the health go, or the I didn't see the ammo going down, so I thought that was going. Out of 109. Yeah, I need to I need to better check what the changes were for this game. Yeah, see, like anything of spike mode is that's a new thing. Good day.
I hear him walking around.
Outside? No? Really? Wow, that's surprising. A bit closer than I would have liked. Three more. Go find them. Let's go hunting Nazis. They might simply all be on side. I don't think there's any other weapons. The good thing is with this mod. They're easier to hear. Definitely one out there. There might even be. Wow, I don't think he put a way to get out of here. Kill plane. I don't even say it's a secret. Alright, it's legit, just shoot him through the walls. I don't see where my grenades are. My guess is, since he's using technically the Doom, this is Doom 2's engine. He's able to, add a layer. Shotgun, huh? Sometimes it won't fire. Bastards. Levels. All kills, baby. Oh. Get destroyed by one enemy.
Thank you.
second machine gun. Okay. I mean, I don't know why. Besides, silver key to open that door, but I can go around. Dog food. Thank you. do like how he made armor. Instead of the old school stuff, which was just like treasure. I took that bullet like a champ.
Schutzstoff.
Kills on the tab screen. Alright. Eight more. Where are you guys at?
Ha ha ha!
checked that room though. So lame. Right at the beginning, huh? Goes that way, so he's got to be hidden room somewhere. Ha ha ha! Alarm! Rat bastards. Area though being so off the map and so fast. Like 100 helmets. Kind of an obvious secret there.
Shortstop.
The American. I'll admit, spooky. Maybe use the MG. Outside, actually. Was a bloodbath. Oh, there's only four more enemies. Nothing there. Okay, well, they're not outside. Why'd he drop two guns? Alright, what I got? Two, three more levels? Jesus. Thank you. tumor. Guy at? Got all the secrets. Must have missed like one room.
Oh.
One guy left. Not like a boss or something, is it? This is only or seven. Are there what? 8, 9, 10 all hidden levels? Sure, this game doesn't have. I shouldn't say that because I thought that it didn't have elevators, but I don't think it has. It is a boss. Why is he out there?
Thank you.
mean. Okay, I don't know if he's supposed to. Finally, some armor again. Feels good, man. I want this one. Right. some armor. That'd be four. I'd wall clip to find out, but I'm only really wall clipping to do 100% figure out where the enemies are hiding. Alrighty.
Ha 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 ha!
Boom!
I think this is my hole.
Yeah. Wait, I had a grand? Oh, I didn't know that. Is it? Escaped. I did it.